I first heard The Miller's Son when I was a college student at Indiana University, and one of my dear friends, Kelly, did it on her senior recital. Sondheim was maybe the only music theater composer that was permitted on the classical voice recital juries. And I just remember thinking, like, wow, what a fun song. I love the game of the words and the rhythm of them and all of the ways that they tell the story just within themselves.
I shall marry the miller's son, pin my hat on a nice piece of property. Friday night, for a bit of fun, we'll go dancing. Meanwhile,
it's a wink and a wiggle and a giggle in the grass, and I'll trip the light fandango. A pinch and a diddle in the middle of what passes by. It's so very short road from the pinch and the punch to the paunch and the pouch and the pension. It's a very short road to the 10,000 lunch and the belch and the grouch and the sigh. In the meanwhile, there are mouths to be kissed before mouths to be fed, and a lot in between in the meanwhile, and a girl ought to celebrate what passes by.
I shall marry the businessman, 5 fat babies and lots of security. Friday nights, if we think we can, we'll go dancing.
It's a push and a fumble and a tumble in the sheets, and I'll foot the Highland fancy. A dip in the butter and a flutter with what meets my eye. It's a very short fetch from the push and the whoop to the squint and the stoop and the mumble. It's not much of a stretch to the cribs and the croup and the bosoms that droop and go dry. In the meanwhile, there are mouths to be kissed before mouths to be fed, and there's many a tryst and there's many a bed to be sampled and seen in the meanwhile, and a girl has to celebrate what passes by. Or I shall marry the Prince of Wales, pearls and servants and dressing for festivals. Friday night with him all entails, we'll have dancing. It's a rip in the bustle and a rustle in the hay, and I'll pitch the quick fantastic with flings of confetti and my petticoats way up high. It's a very short way from the fling that's for fun to the thigh pressing under the table. It's a very short day till you're stuck with just one, or it has to be done on the sly. In the meanwhile, there are mouths to be kissed before mouths to be fed, and there's many a tryst and there's many a bed. There's a lot I'll have missed, but I'll not have been dead when I die. And a person should celebrate everything passing.
Happy birthday, Steve.